Hello everyone, your boy DylCraftZYT here, and welcome back to another reaction. So we'll be reacting to Logan's new SML movie, or just recent SML movie that came out last night. So I went out to eat when this video came out, and I did try to react to it, but late though. And then when I tried to react to it, straight when I did my intro, and then my mom wanted me to go to sleep because I have to wake up early for the next day, which is today. So I'm here. Sorry for a day late on this reaction. So we'll be reacting to his new video called SML Movie Detective Jeffy. So by the thumbnail, there's Detective Jeffy, and with a different hat. But nothing different. So it's Mario. Seems like that Mario is in behind bars for some reason, and it looks like that Jeffy's is a detective and figuring out like how he would get Mario out, I guess. So I wonder why Mario got arrested for. Like, I think he got arrested a few other times, and then they released him. So, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications so you guys stay notified in every single video. And happy Saturday to every single one of you. And other than that, let's begin. Turn on post notifications.
Jeffy, it's time for dinner.
What's for dinner, Danny? Don't you say it.
Green beans.
Okay. Wrong answer, Danny.
Jeffy, why'd you shoot me in the face with a tennis ball blaster?
Because I don't want to eat your crappy food.
Then what do you want to eat, Jeffy?
A sandwich.
Okay, then let's go get you a stupid sandwich.
Gooch.
Wow.
Surprising. What the fuck, little bastards? What kind of sandwich you want, baby?
He actually left him
to get a sandwich. Yes, I would like ham.
Okay, what about some turkey?
Yeah, I'll take some turkey.
Well, what about some bacon?
Yeah, I'll take some bacon.
And what about some roast beef?
Yeah, I'll take some roast beef.
Okay, well, why don't you chip between my legs then?
What?
Freeze, everyone on the ground.
Oh my god.
Ah, Jeffy, run!
Put the money in the bag. Oh, but I didn't mean to do that. Sorry.
Oh my god.
That's all the money.
Oh no.
Sorry for Mario's tapping off.
Oh my god, Jeffy. We just saw a robbery happen. We just saw a robbery.
But I didn't get my sandwich.
Jeffy, forget about your sandwich. We just saw someone rob the store. What do? Do we call the cops?
We go back and get my sandwich.
Jeffy, shut up about your stupid sandwich. Who's that?
Oh,
hold on, Jeffy. Well, let me see who that is. Hello? What, the cops! Thank God you're here. I was just about to call you.
Why? To turn yourself in?
Turn myself in?
Well, you're under arrest.
Under arrest for what?
For robbing a sandwich shop.
Well, I didn't rob a sandwich shop.
Oh, yeah? Well, we found your hat at the scene of the crime.
My hat? Okay. Well, I was at the sandwich shop, and it must have fallen off when I ran away.
Yeah, you were running away because you just robbed the sandwich shop.
Well, no. I ran away because the robber came in, and he robbed the sandwich shop.
Okay, what'd the robber look like then?
Well, he had a ski mask on.
No, that Mario.
Really?
Didn't
like
do
in a
it.
Cartoon?
Yeah.
What, did he have like a big bag with a money sign on it too?
Yeah.
Come on, why, what do you think, I was born yesterday? Because I wasn't. I'm 42.
Okay, obviously you don't look like you were born yesterday.
Owie, okay, well you look old too. Okay, boomer.
Well, I didn't rob a sandwich shop. I was there with my son buying a sandwich. And my son's upstairs right now. Let's go ask my son. He will vouch for me. I did not rob a sandwich shop.
All right.
All right, officer, there's my son who was with me during the robbery.
Hey, Daddy. I just opened up my piggy bank. Look at all this money.
And there's the money you stole.
No, that's his piggy bank money.
That's not the kind of money you keep in a piggy bank. What kind of chores was he doing that he has that kind of money?
Well, I pretend to be a girl online, and I sell pictures of my feet to weirdos.
Man, I wish I had feet. Wait, is that a tennis ball blaster?
Yeah.
Well, that's exactly what was used in the robbery.
Oh, come on. Everybody has a tennis ball blaster.
Well, I don't.
Well, you're just a square.
Well, okay. What is it, make fun of me day? Why do you hate me so much? God.
Well, because you're accusing me of a robbery that I didn't commit.
Well, look what I have to work with. We found your hat at the scene of the crime.
Check
you have a whole
security
bunch of money
cameras.
That's missing. And here's a tennis ball blaster that was used in the robbery.
Okay, but that's just all a coincidence.
Yeah, okay, whatever. How about we go back to the scene of the crime and see if that jogs your memory?
Okay, fine. My son wants a sandwich anyway, so Jeffy, just stay here.
All right, Daddy.
All right, here we are at the scene of the crime. Look familiar?
Oh, what's up?
Hello, bang.
hold on, ma'am. Just 1 minute.
Of course it looks familiar. I was just here.
Robbing the place?
No, I was ordering a sandwich.
Well, then where's the sandwich?
She never had time to make it because the robber came in.
Which was you? Because you were the robber?
No, I was just ordering a sandwich.
All right, I'm going to ask the cashier if she recognizes you.
Of course she's going to recognize me. I was just here.
Ma'am, have you ever seen this man before?
Yeah, he was the last person I saw before I got knocked out by a tennis ball.
Oh, really?
Yeah, because I was here ordering a sandwich.
Now, ma'am, what was the last thing he said to you before he knocked you out with a tennis ball?
He was trying to get the roast beef just between my legs.
Well, no, I wasn't.
Oh, this doesn't look too good for you, buddy.
Just check the cameras.
The cameras don't work. They're purely for decoration.
Oh, what? I've never heard of that before.
Okay, look, you're under arrest because we have a witness here that says you were here on the day of the robbery, and we found your hat at the scene of the crime.
Well, just check for fingerprints.
You're wearing gloves.
Oh, come on.
You're coming with me.
No, tell the truth.
All right, say bye to your son.
All right, Jeffy, apparently I'm going to jail for armed robbery.
How long are you going to be gone for, Danny?
You're facing 35 to life.
Life? No one, you know, went to sleep forever.
Well, that's the law.
Apparently I'm going to jail for 35 years, probably.
Well, what if I get hungry?
There's Lunchables in the fridge.
But what if I want wings?
Just use your piggy bank money. Can I call my lawyer?
You can meet him at the jail. Come on.
All right, Goodman. Tell it to me straight.
Goodman. Well, Mario, I reviewed your case.
And?
And you are so effed.
What do you mean?
The prosecution's gonna have a field day with you, Mario. They have so much evidence.
What do they have?
They have your hat at the scene of the crime, and they have witness testimony from the employee saying that you were the last person she saw before she blacked out.
Oh, look, I know it looks like I did it, but I didn't do it.
Well, if it looks like poop and smells like poop, then what is it, Mario?
Poop?
Ding, ding, ding! Poop! You're poop, Mario.
But I was just there buying a sandwich. Damn.
Well, Mario, do you have an alibi? Where were you during the crime?
I was at the restaurant.
Shut up. I want you to shut that dirty little mouth. I never want to hear you say that again, Mario.
But I was at the restaurant.
Shut up! You were on the beach in the Bahamas drinking fruity drinks from some dude named Pepito.
No, I wasn't. That's a lie.
I know, Mario, but if you want to win this, you have to lie. You have to lie, lie, lie. And once you're done lying, you have to lie some more, and then you're going to tell one more lie with a cherry on top.
But I want to tell the truth.
Okay, if you want to tell the truth, Mario, then do you just want to take the max sentence? Life! Life, Mario. Or do you want to take the plea deal?
What's the plea deal?
15 years.
Well, 15 years?
Yeah, or, well, 7.5 with good behavior.
I don't want the plea deal. I just want to tell the truth, and I want to be found innocent.
All right, Mario, let me see what I can do.
Okay, I don't want to take the plea deal.
I got it, Mario. Just let me see what I can do. Come on. Shut up, Mario. Let me do all the talking.
Okay.
All rise for the Honorable Judge Strongbottom.
Order! Order! Court is now in session. Mario, you are being charged with armed robbery. How do you plead?
Your Honor, we would like to take the plea deal.
What?
Perfect! Open and shut. Mario, you are hereby sentenced to 15 years in federal prison. Well, that was nice. Let's break for an early lunch.
I didn't want to take the plea deal.
They had us in a quarter, Mario. I had no other option.
All right, you're coming with me.
You didn't even try. I don't want to go to jail for 15 years.
7.5 with good behavior, so be good.
Take that diaper.
Just look at that sad face. How am I going to tell him?
That sad face.
Hey there, champ. There's something I need to talk to you about.
What's going on?
Well, it's about your daddy. He's gonna be in jail for a long time.
Freaking rip! Pouring out for my daddy, my D-A-double-D-Y! Hope he doesn't drop that soap!
Right. Well, since he's not gonna be here, we're gonna have to put you in a foster home.
For imaginary friends?
Not like that time when
his
evil brother.
Very real and sad children.
Well, why can't I stay here?
Well, you're just a kid. You can't live here by yourself while your dad's in jail.
Well, my dad didn't do anything. I was here the whole time.
Halloween?
Well, it's too late for that kid. He's already in jail.
Like his buddy dressed up
in
Michael
Myers or something. I'm going to prove he's innocent.
How are you going to do that, champ? You going to get a spoon and dig a tunnel under the prison like in a movie or something?
No, I'm Detective Jeffy. Take me to the scene of the crime.
Oh, okay. I got nothing better to do.
I thought they would just teleport.
All right, kid, here we are back at the scene of the crime, but my men sweeped all over this place, so I don't know what you're hoping to find. There's no evidence here.
Never question Detective Jeffy.
What's that, boy? You found a clue?
Sounds like he's like a canine dog.
Oh, I'm just gonna take a couple fives and a couple ones.
Man, his methods are unusual, but he's the best detective we have.
What's this?
What? That's a hair. What? How did we miss that?
I'm one step closer to freeing my daddy. Now I gotta track it.
Ew.
Tastes like clown.
Tastes like clown?
All right, kids, so why are you setting up a birthday party for yourself?
Because we found clown hair at the scene of the crime. And if you set up a birthday party, a clown will come because clowns always go to birthday parties.
What kind of hair? Why do we need a clown to come when you're already here? You want me to go get my doctor outfit on so I can treat that burn? Woo! Yeah. All right, but seriously, though, what is the plan?
Or we set up a birthday party and a clown will come. So we just gotta sit here until the clown comes. Oh, I think that's him at the door. Let me go see. Hello?
Hey, kid. I heard there was a party. So I thought you needed a clown. So I came over. And I brought my tennis ball blaster so I can do tricks. So you gonna let me in?
Yeah, sure. Come on in.
All right.
Alright, here's the clown.
Oh my god.
Which one of you kids is the birthday boy?
Oh my god.
I guess that'd be him.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I accidentally did that to some woman's face earlier. Sorry for making a mess. You guys got any napkins? I'll just use my ski mask I used earlier.
Two things.
So how are you guys gonna pay me today? I only accept cash. What's my hair doing on the table? Must be falling out. Didn't know I was getting that old.
Oh my god.
Can we hurry up and cut this cake? I'm starving. You really work up an appetite after you rob a sandwich shop.
Five.
Wait a minute. Did you rob a sandwich shop earlier?
Billy got like one or two things.
You're just saying a lot of weird stuff, but I'm sorry for accusing you.
Where were you earlier today?
I was robbing a sandwich shop.
I knew it! Oh, that's it. You're under arrest, screwball. Oh,
rats.
Nice job, kid. You're a natural. All right, Mario, you're free to go.
Wait, what happened?
Well, you should thank your son, Detective Jeffy. He's
saved the day. Saved Mario's life.
Daddy, I got that long song. Yeah. That Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers.
I think Jeffy's my favorite character now because he saved Mario.
What happened? Daddy, how much wood could a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood?
That's amazing.
No, what happened?
Irish wristwatch, you know, rubber baby buggy bumpers.
But what happened? Daddy, I'll tell you. A skunk sat on a stump and thunk the stump stunk, but the stump thunk the skunk stunk. What?
Exactly. Greek grapes.
No more tongue twisters. What is happening?
It was a clown, okay? Which means it was you, because you're a clown. I got him. If you're feeling like a pimp, go and dust your shoulders off. Look what I'm doing. Because I'm a pimp. I'm going to go get my doctor outfit. Hey, old man. All right. So I can treat that burn. Oh, they're gone. Well, man, I put on the doctor outfit and everything because, you know, it's funny because doctors treat burns. Well, I thought it was funny.
Man, it would have been so funny if you would have heard it.
Oh, you're leaving already?
Oh, yeah. See you later, man.
I'll see you later.
Oh, wait. So I can treat that burn?
Wow. Have you ever got in trouble for something you did not do? Well, I really don't want to go back, but let's go back to when I was at middle school. And then, like, my friend, but she's not my friend anymore because me and him had too much trouble. And we're both at different schools, so I have not talked to him. So, I got called into the dean's office, right, with him. And then when I went to the dean's office, and then I saw him sitting down, like looking serious, like looking just like a straight face, no reaction. And then the dean asked me, did you show him like this picture or something, like a weird picture? So, and then I said no. And then my ex-friend, he said, I don't know what he's talking about. He's lying. And then I said that it was him that did it. So, and then I started to get real upset. And then my ex-friend, well, I don't even know why I'm calling him my friend in the first place, but that kid, he said, like, I don't know what he's talking about. He's lying. Meanwhile, he's the one that is lying. And then I got in trouble for something I didn't do. So, yeah, I don't want to go into further details, like, personal. But, yeah, that was it. So, other than that, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications so you guys will stay notified on every single video. So, I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye, everyone.